I mean, what else could go wrong besides still having some very hard time finding some girlfriends, so that are white, of course. But yeah, this next reaction is Interracial Couple Episode 4, and it's by Diverse Femininity. Yeah, femininity. No, we're just gonna say DF, cause I don't know. I just feel like, yeah, DF on the channel. I don't know, man, but you know what? Let's just get right to it. I don't know what the hell. I say I'm skipping this. Feminine. 5, 4, 3, 2. Sorry, I'm somebody else.
Like 5 foot, like 7.
Yeah, I mean, no, I mean,
that's ironic.
Okay, what are you, Mr. 6 foot? Damn. Huh? I said, what are you, Mr. 6 foot?
I'm 6'5".
Oh my God! I know you're fucking lying.
I'm not lying to you.
Are you? Oh my God! Jesus, I'm about to die, bro. If I fucking die, send my ass back to Earth. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Actually, I was 6'4", cause, I don't know, maybe I was tall enough, I don't know, man, but, I know he was 6'5", he actually taller than my brother, cause I think he's 6'5", yeah, he's 6'5", and,
I don't look like, for some reason, I just don't look like it on Instagram.
But. Yeah.
Okay, there's a lot of crazy music that's going wrong, but yeah. Yeah, it's still crazy music. Still craziness. Still in your damn.
I've been hanging out with my friend since I got married. Oh. We don't hang out. I'm not your friend. We're married. I'm your only friend now.
Hey, I'm on vacation every single day because I love my occupation.
but I am black, not black.
Just say you get it from your mama. Just say it.
Say what?
Say I get it from my mama.
I get it from my mama.
Thank you. BB, I stop my grin out, bitch.
They have like two little redhead babies running around.
Me. Wait, like, how do you want to do this? We can start this way. I could just.
Baby, it's the vibe for me. It's the vibe for me. Do you see her out there bobbing freely? Stiff wear. Woo! Stiff wear.
Black woman. Well, that would actually tell me you're married to a black woman. I'll go first.
My bag of fine female dudes got something to say. It's always, she don't even like white boys, she don't even want you. But do she want you? Cause she keep a bonnet in my crib. Not you trying to speak for a woman you can't get into contact with. Know your place, buddy.
wait. I know something. Yo, I think I know something. It's from Trey. The red shirt that I have. Oh, I forgot, man. Oh, let me hear that again. That shit is so funny, because...
My bag of fine female dudes got something to say. It's always, she don't even like white boys, she don't even want you. But do she want you? Cause she keep a bonnet in my crib. Not you trying to speak for a woman you can't get into contact with. Know your place, buddy.
Yo, that's actually sound as I tray rag. I am not though.
Go and tell him that then.
But when you see a white man with a...
Yeah, that's the only people who doesn't believe that, you know, black woman dated a white boy, or black boy dated a white girl, because that's the only problem, is those toxic people who doesn't understand. And that y'all can date any race y'all want to. It doesn't have to be about races. I mean, surely it could be some of the mistakes or any other negative people will say some random shit. But things different now. We're talking about love is love. Like, if y'all don't like my opinions, don't even think about comment at all, cause it's pointless.
Know your place, buddy.
Go and tell him that then.
But when you see a white man with a sister, oh, they get the baddest sister they got in town. Oh, white boys don't fuck around. When they get a sister, they get a sister. And they be walking, holding hands, goddamn right.
Someone who sees our child asks us, when are you having another baby? You got another baby money? We're still paying the hospital bills for this one. You know how much college costs these days? All right, get the donations coming.
Tell us you're an interracial couple.
Without actually telling us you're an interracial couple.
What up, Kendra? What's poppin'? Is this your friend or your man? Cause I'm finna take
him. Hey there. I just wanna eat coochie, pay bills, and be a good stepdaddy. Is that too much to ask for?
Okay, so, three word challenge. Fast. Give me three random words, and I'll freestyle.
Okay. Giraffe.
Giraffe.
Sushi.
Sushi.
List.
List. Okay, giraffe, sushi, list. I'm gonna try to keep it in that order too. Okay. Listen. Listen. I'm at large, hoes couldn't catch me on their behalf. Nigga wanna chat back coins, but he don't know my shit, long neck like them giraffes. I'm bougie, man, just act like groupie. Oh, you man hella fruity. I'ma chop up you niggas, I'm sauce and soy. Then I wrote man to rest like sushi. You had enough for me? Niggas went, dog walk like a bitch. If you wanna get some of this, get in line and I might write your name right down on my list.
That was fire. That was straight fire right there. That was straight fire. Let's say it one more time.
Listen. Listen. I'm at large, hoes couldn't catch me on their behalf. Nigga wanna chat back coins, but he don't know my shit, long neck like them giraffes. I'm bougie, man, just act like groupie. Oh, you man hella fruity. I'ma chop up you niggas, I'm sauce and soy. Then I wrote man to rest like sushi. You had enough for me? Niggas went, dog walk like a bitch. If you wanna get some of this, get in line and I might write your name right down on my list.
That 10 out of 10 right there, man.
Whoa.
That was face.
Philo, whoa, model, whoa, just a dick, whoa, plug, whoa, Draco, whoa, now he can't, whoa, for the near Rallo Hero.
Show yourself, then show what you be fucking.
Thank you.
And then the only open seat is up front next to her. I had no idea who she was, so I had to sit there. It was really weird.
And we stared at each other like every day, and we never said a word to each other.
Yeah.
And right. We haven't hung out until we started dating.
Yeah.
So.
You know, I haven't watched The Flash for a while because I keep forgetting what I was supposed to catch up. I always keep forgetting how I'm supposed to catch up with everything, man. It's so annoying. And it got me so frustrated. Like, come on, man. Y'all help me out a little bit, man. I'm not trying to be so lazy. Damn, man, they're asking our best interracial couples.
What you ride?
See me happy? Just leave me alone. I deserve this.
Literally everyone puts down black women, even black men. But as soon as someone has a preference for a black woman over a white woman, it's all of a sudden a problem.
I love me. I love me.
I love you.
No, I love you.
No, I love you.
I love you.
No, I love you so.
It's me. You wanna know why I get anything for Valentine's? I got nobody else, any ladies that wanna be my Valentine's, man. I mean, hell, any of the transgender didn't wanna be my Valentine's. Why? It's so hard to find. I know I had to be patient to find somebody who would want to be my Valentine. And the only thing I need to get is the be my Valentine t-shirt. I guess it could work that simple way. I think so. But it's kind of hard for me to do it. If not, then I don't know.
I love me. I love me.
I love you.
No, I love you.
No, I love you.
I love you.
No, I love you so much.
What?
Oh, I hate him! Better give me some for Valentine's Day, though.
Why guys don't talk to me when I go out?
Now I drive alone past your street.
I'd be all over my man. Might be conjoined twins.
Warning. man. I didn't see it. The lights, the damn thing. They should have given me like a warning or something like that. I don't know, man. But damn, I. But yeah, man. Like I said, it's okay when you date any other man or woman, whether any race you want to. Cause for me, I would too. Cause I'll date any race if I could, just in case. So yeah. But comment down below what you think about it, and I'll